And as I was waiting, it kind of hit me, and I took the envelope for that my music had come in, and I sketched out in one, you know, sitting, just this entire piece, giving each of the dwarf planets a personality, and deciding I'll write them, you know, whole, put them in order from how, which one's closest to us. We started with Mars, and then ended up with Neptune. I decided to go from largest to smallest. So Eris, he's the troublemaker. She's the one that killed off Pluto. And you'll hear a nice argument between Principal Horn, Principal Trump, and Principal Trombone, representing Eris's problem with not being invited to a wedding. It's a whole mythology thing. And then Pluto, fittingly, needed a funeral. Okay, so Pluto's a funeral march. Haumea's a little odd-shaped. Kind of egg-shaped, spinning fast. And that's the clown, Maki Maki. I wrote as a childless mother, so it's more of a sorrowful one. And then Ceres, the smallest one, is just, it's really fast. And so I gave everyone a lot of notes in a small amount of time. They have appreciated that, let me tell you. This was supposed to be premiered March 22nd, 2020. And those of you that don't remember the fun that was the past few years, it didn't happen. We had the pandemic shut down and everything about 8 days before, so I'm so glad that the UTC Orchestra is able to do the first performance of Songs of Distant Earth. So, thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.